Come on. Come on. Open up. There we go. Oh, suit upgrade. Sweet. I'm assuming that's like more ammo capacity. That, yeah. I don't know how it costs two. Okay, well. Forget that then. Do I take much damage from that? Go on, let's have that. This is a secret area then. It's very disorientating fighting with the glory kill thing. It like lunges forward. I really don't know where you are. I suppose because the whole game's about the whole like keeping moving things, and then when you end up in a tiny corridor where you can't do that, it doesn't really work. Do I get to keep the suit upgrade, or do I have to do that again? No, I do keep it. Okay, well, I'm assuming that it won't respawn then, so I won't go about that. Ooh. Oh yeah. Crash your ego, aren't you? I think that's the one thing that I don't particularly like about the combat in this game is the melee thing. They just like you lunge forward so far that you just end up going past the thing you're trying to hit. around and see if something can nick first.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength.
Yeah, I have Sauron.
You on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
Okay. What would be better? Probably health. Yeah, safe. Play safe.
That is pure Argent energy just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through ARS installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated from the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Guess that's my cue then. Okay, apparently I missed pretty much everything.